How's it going, everybody? Texas Man here. I hope you guys are all having a great day. If you guys are watching here on Twitch, thank you guys for doing so. Make sure to follow me here so you guys don't miss out on future streams. If you guys would, also make sure you guys head over to YouTube and subscribe here at the Texas Man. It would be greatly appreciated. If you guys are watching on Twitch, there is a link and it'll send you right over there. If you guys are just watching the replay here on the YouTube channel, thank you guys so much for doing so. Make sure you guys subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. I'm going to be playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2 Conquest. Actually, it's called Galactic Assault. Change that.
Landing pad captured.
West landing pad getting hit pretty hard. We've only got one more chance.
Oh boy, I've waited so long. Alright, we'll turn officer.
All of us were born to fight! Church ready.
Oh. Just slicing and dicing.
The Count has just joined the Clankers.
Let's clown! We fight! We win! Grenade out!
Okay.
Trouble in the barracks!
Show them who they're fighting!
For the honor of our brothers! Darth Maul is here. Stay focused.
Thank you.
I'm on my way.
Are you kidding me right now? Just got wrecked.
They want the hangar. Make sure the price is high. What's that coming for?
Oh, push, push.
Retreat and regroup. Our reinforcements are closer than ever. This is our last chance. They're going for the fusion core. Without it, this whole facility goes down. Repel those droids at all costs.
How did he electrocute me through the floor? Explain.
Good job.
We fight! We win!
Someone called a confounded dragon.
Grenade out! Facing turret.
Coming! Stand formation!
Are you kidding me?
It's done. We tried to defend our home, and we failed.
Alright, I guess let's hope that we can actually take all this. We're gonna run heavy this time. I hope we can get my favorite.
Facility on Kamino, the source of the Republic's clone troopers. Expect resistance. We have a limited time to enact our four-phase strategy. Begin by slicing the facility's genetic archive and corrupting the stored samples.
hit the west landing pad. A new ally has landed.
Landing pad approaching final lockdown.
Master, without a Jedi order. Still Jedi enough.
Grenade prime.
No.
Closing on the east landing pad.
All units reinforce the capture team.
I'm not gonna watch her everything. I just can't.
Jedi has been spotted. It looks like Kenobi.
Just gonna hide here and back the gunship.
East landing pad secure. Move to the next target.
West landing pad targeted. The enemy has a new squad commander.
Landing pads secure. Clear local resistance and prepare for phase 3. Sector targets are the facility, barracks, and hangar. Succeed and we will proceed to our final phase.
We'll never know what
additional units to the barracks. will not be thwarted now.
Alright, where are we going next? Los Isley. Ooh, nice. And we're gonna be on the rebel side. So I will run heavy so I can have my anti-ATST turret.
Selling Mos Eisley. We have to hold the stormtroopers back while we ready an evacuation. We're not leaving our people behind. Delay the enemy at the junkyard and cantina, and remember the civilians. We're fighting at someone's home.
Oh, and it's the right version. It's funny how you can have day and night cycle and day and night maps in this game, but you can't have it in 2042 Battlefield.
Really weird.
This gun's supposed to be good at LMG.
They nearly have the junkyard. We need to retake it now.
Only one fear to lose.
No!
Vader is here.
All right, let's wreck. Let's see if we can get an ATSC in. No, it's sniper.
This spaceport, Mos Eisley, is home to an elite rebel cell. Orders are to kill or capture all parties involved, but they're heavily armed and already on alert. Rebel Alliance forces are trying to evacuate our targets, so we'll have to lock down the entire settlement, starting at the junkyard and canteen. We'll ID the bodies in the wreckage.
I'm just gonna say my battle points are getting so loud, so fast.
Hostile closing!
Killed by all these random weapons. Come on, team, push.
The junkyard should be ours shortly.
Glitching players. That's annoying. Okay. Time for a hero.
Us will answer for this defeat.
Alrighty guys, one of the things here, thank you so much for watching and hanging out with me. You guys have a great one. I'll see you guys in the next video or stream. Bye guys.